your 2 minute moves, I'm gonna take you on a journey as a ballerina on your ballet bar, which is your kitchen bench, which is actually where all the 2 minute moves started for me. These moves work so quick into your muscles. They're wonderful for your posture and so, so good to do. All right, so you're gonna start off by your heels on the floor, your feet turned out, and you're gonna lift on up to your arm and you're just gonna do a little bend and straighten. Now you might not be able to go down very far at all, but that's totally fine. We're just gonna start here. You're gonna scoop under of your hips, lift on up through your torso, open up your chest, and there you go. There is your ballerina stance. Okay, now you're gonna rise on up, bring your heels together, and do the same thing. Woo, down and up, and this is gonna start burning pretty quickly. The beautiful thing about all these moves is they burn, but they also work to lengthen through your body. You know, the gorgeous ballerina dancer body, so you're gonna stay down here and pulse now. Holy moly, this is good. So remember that scoop under, lift up, and open up to your chest. A brilliant thing to do if you spend a lot of your day hunched over computers, babies, or just in general. It makes you feel fantastic opening up through your chest there. I've got to get off those legs now. Okay, now you're going to come wide. This is your grand plie. You're going to bend down and then lift on up. Bend down and you're going to open up through your arm there. Take it down, which feels really nice through your shoulder. Down and up. Yeah, okay, you're going to try this next few off your heels. Ready? Heels are up. Take it down, lift it up. Down, drop, lift. Oh yeah, still scooping your bottom under there and open there. Beautiful, so you can keep doing that. Again, there's your two little positions. Your first position there. So you start by doing, I would go for about 10 or so of those ones. Heels up now, take it down. Really squeeze those heels towards each other. Oh yeah, so where are the moments that you can do this in your day? Maybe you're waiting for your sink to fill up with water before you wash your dishes. Take it out wide, this is second position. Take it down, lift it on up. Down and lift. Maybe you're just waiting for something to cool down on the stove. Maybe you're stirring something on the stove. That's why the kitchen bench is such a great place to work with your little workouts. Now, heels up. Let's go again, take it down. And up. So try out those moves the next time you're at your kitchen bench. Just remember those little technique points, scoop your hips under, lift through your torso and open up through your chest, working those shoulder blades down your spine. Oh yeah, so good. Hope you enjoy those 2 minute moves and I will see you for another one very soon. Bye bye.